Imagine Jovan not muting and actually deafen muting.
I'm literally going to kill you one day.
Ooh. I was talking about Jovan, you dumbass.
Oh. I'm gonna kill you.
You mean me? Hold on, actually, wait, hold on. Before we go, I'm actually gonna turn off this one mod. Give me a second.
Hey man, how you doing?
Wait, what did you do? Oh, I figured out. What am I doing? Oh, clapping.
Oh. Javon?
Oh, I'm actually coming back. Like, he stepped on a landmine. Is this a fucking gritty? Bro, that's amazing. Is this really the group?
Fuck. You made me laugh too hard, you motherfucker.
Dude, just don't laugh. It's that fucking easy.
I hate you.
I'm not sorry.
Fucking way.
Fuck you.
I don't know, can I?
Hello, funny people. How do you do? Hi.
Maximus?
Yes.
Why'd you put on the Freddy Bracken?
Huh?
You put on the Freddy Bracken.
Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Deadline 2 days.
Hey, Marshall, guess what?
What?
Things wrong with this guy.
Kill him the gritty while doing the goddamn. Alright, no more. I'm gonna buy another walkie. Yeah.
See you later, guys.
There you are. Let's wait for the,
Right there.
Marshall, the key.
Oh.
Okay, I know the strategy for this. Someone distract the people. Actually... Oh, no, no, wait. Hold on.
Move out of the way. I'm gonna come with the bees and go into the back. No,
wait, hold on.
Okay. Someone distract the bees while I get the hive.
The fucking hive, bitch.
Alright.
It's coming back.
Okay, follow me to the back. Follow me to the back.
Lead it to the back.
Okay, we're good.
Alright, we just have to wait for it to take off, then we can grab it, right?
Yeah. Did you get the walkie, Marshall?
No.
Oh,
still up there?
Hold on.
I mean, if you open
it. Hold on, I'll get it. Alright. Here. Where is Marsh? Here you go.
Wait, am I staying?
Well, just to stay in contact, just in case.
I feel like... Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm scared.
No, don't be scared.
We
should be scared when we're hurt.
I'm scared.
Get out of here. Alright, go on right. This is call sign LED. Do you copy, Marshall?
Wow.
Marshall, do you even have your walkie on?
I don't think Marshall has the walkie on.
Stop hitting the gritty.
Sorry. Can't help.
Yeah.
I heard like some scattering.
We're coming back, don't worry.
What's Marsh saying?
I swear.
Oh, I hear Marsh.
It's this way. What a pussy.
You fucking bitch, I heard
this. No, no. Alright, let's take this outside real quick. So, our only way is left. No, right side over here. Did we go down here? Yeah, that's where we went. Yeah, we went this way. Just turn off your walkie just for now. Not gonna use it.
Mm-hmm.
Go over here. Oh, Jesus. Do not open that door.
But, why not? No, I'm joking.
Really? Alright, okay, here's the plan. Everyone move out of the way, I'm gonna go in.
Okay. Oh. Good luck.
Okay, ready? Ready?
What?
Okay, so just, we're safe.
Wait, where is it?
It's okay, it's like literally patrolling this entire doorway.
Around, I'm good.
Okay, no, it's coming. Look at you, look at you. Okay, go. Come back, okay. Marshall?
Bro.
You wanna, okay, okay, hold on, hold on. It's getting about to turn to you.
You got a full ball, go through it.
Okay. Okay, and go.
Fuck that.
Big bolt.
Big bolt? Is there anything over there?
Where is that going?
I'm looking.
Is there anything over here?
Oh, fuck. There's a
Snare flea.
Hugger.
Snare flea, snare flea. Oh no.
Where? I'm gonna jump off.
Jump off! There's a bracken too.
And there's a slime out. Did he fall to his death?
He jumped.
Listen, it was a wise decision because, I mean, it would have been up to us then.
What the fuck is that noise?
I think that's, that might be... Is it a water bug? Sound like a water bug. Stay here. Yo, it's a spore lizard. You're fine.
Okay.
That's fine, it's just a little bit. So we went this way. Watch out for snare fleas. Yeah, we went this way. Let's go, we'll take the turret, because I don't think we want to jump.
Mm-mm.
Oh, no, go, wait, God. Wait. I didn't know we reached that far. Nope. Hold on. Watch your back, please. Hold on. I'll let you know when it's safe to come behind it. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Now. Okay, come behind it. We're gonna wait for it until like it looks to the doorway. Okay, and go. This way, sure did.
Hi.
I'm just being a bunch of legend.
You fucking scared me.
I think it's nighttime right now. Yep, it's nighttime. Shit. Okay, shh. Okay. There was no way we could have gone through.
Dude, I couldn't see anything. I was like, what the
fuck? You did that all just to die anyway.
I'm so upset.
Oh, damn it. What day is it? Oh, okay. We have a day left.
Okay, everyone. Alright. What are we looking like? Let's see.
Alright. Excuse me. Off you go.
Lappy clap clap.
Time to jump.
The one where you get lost easily. But I know the way to go. Please meet my friends. Should be this way.
Wow, you got us lost.
No, oh, that was over here. I completely... Well, we can just cross over here. Yeah.
I can't believe you, Max. Never trusting you again.
Listen, we got to the place at least.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Alright. Get my mic centered. Let's go.
Plastic fish?
We're holding onto this.
Bitch, you fucking...
I get the stuff done, yay!
Don't.
You want to take that right now?
No. No, leave this like right here by the entrance. Oh, okay.
I'm explorationing.
Huh? Oh, there you are. You weren't saying anything.
God, you
I said I was explorationing. I don't know if you heard me through the wall.
No.
Didn't
I mean,
barely.
Partially.
Okay.
Be careful not to fall into the ditch. Your only source of light would be scanning. This isn't like vaguely anything. Marshall, where are you at? Where are you? Oh my god!
Hello.
Oh my god!
Damn it. No.
I'll stop. I have my fun. I don't want to learn anything.
This way. Follow the leader.
Where's Johan?
It's over here. Also saying follow the leader. Anything over here?
No.
Nothing?
Yeah, nothing.
Listen, the scary part is if there's a jester, but that's only like in the harder moons. And jester's scary. It's like playing the Joy of Creation all over again.
You just have to run away from it, or at least go out and then back in if it has its head up.
No, but the thing is, it's like hella fast too, and it makes thumping sounds, which is scary.
There's nothing in here.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Damn. It's all loot. Look at the goodies. Alright, it's here. Can we jump over? Alright, I'm gonna go through. Oh! Let me see, hold on. We got a fork in the road, so I think there's some goodies. Careful.
Oi! I almost died.
You're fine, as long as you made it over. Left or forward? Left it is. Let's see.
Locked door.
There's bottles up here.
Bottles? See. I have the air horn and the stop sign. I should keep this stop sign out, actually, just in case.
Oh! I heard something.
Definitely.
It's on the other side of the door. I'm not opening that door, it's locked anyway.
Okay. Mike, if you said you heard, did it sound like thumping? Might be a thumper.
No, it sounded like it screeched at me.
I think I just heard it.
Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing.
Hey, Peter. Do you want to go the other side here? Hold on, wait. It's straight ahead right here, the beam. Wants to go first?
I am parkour expert.
Okay.
I can't get up this.
The open areas to your left.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna die.
Oh, One. Okay, man. Here, you can drop the... Okay.
Fuck me.
Cloud horn!
Four. This what? Oh my god. Squeak it for once. Just... Okay.
I'm gonna lose this shit.
Oh, we can jump over here. Okay. This is straight jump. It's a straight jump. Straight jump. Nice. And then we went this way to the door.
Yeah.
It's and then I believe... No.
Bro, his birds are part of the game. I'm so
good. The locked door. The deadly locked door.
Okay, that's a locked door, so downstairs? Oh, fire exit. Sweet. Alright, head in up. See you again. Okay. It's nighttime. We got it, guys. Quiet. You're laughing right now, but once a forest giant comes here.
It does. I'm dropping the shit and I'm running.
Yeah. Dude, you're goddamn like you me.
I'm gonna be myself. My birds are too loud.
Okay, so the thing about forest giants, they only see, so they're also very much deaf. That's something you should note. The ship is over here this way. Okay, shh. Just book it. Oh. Okay, sweet. Home sweet home. Alright, let's not forget the beehive in the back. Are we good to leave? Oh wait, we left that way, that was the other game, never mind, we don't have a beehive. We made quota.
Yeah.
We made quota, yeah.
Yeah. You good?
Let's fucking leave.
Yeah, let's go, cause that red light doesn't.
It's right, we're passing right by it.
I love my song for it. Alright, let's go to company. Actually, please. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
Why is the air horn 69?
That's funny. That's so funny.
I can't wait to jump free before I should.
Oh, I don't get any items? Damn, alright.
L?
Screw you. Yeah! Not everything? Not the air horn. It's good. It's good.
Or.
Yeah. Let's go. Alright. 329, sweet. Alright, let's head out. We good? Okay. Alright, well, to you boys. Let's see, we got... Oh. Those are not good. Well, I'd say it's with everything, though. Let's wait till we leave. There you go. And come on. There we go.
Yippee!
Oh boy. All right. Let's check out moons. What we got? So, oh, everything's normal. So.
We're back.
What's up? So everything is normal, so we're good for experimentation, assurance, vow, offense, march. That's our all available.
I don't know.
Jovan, what's your pick?
He just said he had to, he's be right back. Did you not hear him?
Did he not say he was getting back?
Yes. He literally just left.
Oh. Well.
You're so dumb.
I guess we could just, you know.
Stop. Stop. I'm going insane. I'm going insane. Leave me alone. I'm so... going insane. Stop! Stop! Oh my fucking god. I hate it here. I hate it here.
Do you want to do a duo?
Yeah.
Come on, let's do a duo. Come on, the balls.
Yeah, because if I stay in the ship, you guys could just do whatever the fuck you want, and then if you guys die, you just vote for the ship to come back.
Yeah, and you'd be here too, like,
yeah,
you know,
so we don't lose
keep everything safe. Use the anchor if we go, you know what I'm saying?
Anyways, I'll be back.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You know what I say to that?
No, don't you dare. No.
Todos a sus puestos. Roder, comience la ambientación para la primera escena.
No fun. I'm gonna go my corner.
No, it's my corner.
My corner now. Poopy head.
My corner. My corner. You're ruining my corner.
I wonder if this hurts you. I'm just kidding. Oh.
You stay in there.
Hi. Do it. It didn't hurt a bit.
We have a test dummy right here. Isaiah, can you hear me? PFP. Oh, profile picture? For Discord? Okay. You know what, Isaiah? I don't want to fucking hear from you, okay? Okay, fucking stupid ass monkey. You don't even know what the fuck's happening around you half the time. Goddamn. Of course it was. What do you mean? I'm not gonna let some black man try to insult me. Did he? Oh, he did leave the server. Javon! Javon!
I can't
okay,
move!
Stop, wait, stop, don't move, Javon, don't move.
Am I in the wall?
Javon. Okay.
Wait up.
Javon, I'll get you. Can you see me?
Oh god. Yes.
Can you see me? Oh, fuck.
Huh?
You know how I said I love Leon Scott Kennedy?
Oh god, what the fuck am I looking at?
I'm using an alpha as reference.
Oh. Not the monkey, the stupid.
Shut up.
Alright, monkey.
I was on a call with someone earlier and they said I had autism.
You do.
I mean,
I told you, this motherfucker like hyperfixates to me. So.
I don't have autism, I swear. Okay, you guys want to hear a random thought I had?
Your mom.
I had two random thoughts.
What
I had
were your
two
random
thoughts,
my boy?
Like, so take the guy who like invented the rape whistle, right?
The what?
Like the rape whistle. The rape whistle.
Okay.
So like obviously like he made this thing, like he's doing it for a good cause. He wants to reduce like the rate of rapes, right? But like, and so like, imagine him like in his big office after he's made all this money, and he's watching the like the graph on like the
rapes.
Like rate of rapes go down, but then like off to another graph, he's like watching the same, like his, like the sales on his whistles also go down because like if there's not a lot of rapes, nobody needs rape whistles, so like now he's like he needs the rapes
fragile.
Because. He like needs the rapist because like without rapist, who's gonna buy Bruce whistles? You know? Then he's gonna be poor and out of.
So
the
he
job.
Gives them items to make them be able to rape people easier.
He also sells drugs.
What?
He also sells.
Yeah,
drugs.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a bag.
Rapist can no cost me. All
right, let's go to steer up from that. All right, Azia.
What you guys think? What you guys think? Okay.
I hate it.
I think you're autistic.
Aww. I'm not autistic.
Way more than that.
Was my mic not muted?
No, but we didn't hear anything.
Okay.
Either way, I gotta go, and Isaiah has to go too, so.
What? How does. Monkey?
Yeah, monkey.
I
see
monkeys not
here.
How
do you already have to leave? How sad. Where's the monkey? Oh, is he just in the call? What a monkey, bro. He made us wait an hour just for him to leave?
Yeah.
I can't believe that.